went across without any poles.
She just walked across?
Just walked across.
Well, I'm not that balanced.
Well, then you have your poles and that will, we'll go together. Come on, try it. We came down that way, but you can also come down over that way. This way is pretty simple. Let's go together. You put your poles on. Get them in there.
Might be a two-man job, Libby.
Or one woman. Two men or one woman.
I'm gonna get myself out of the damn way.
You don't need those poles, do you?
Man, those people have 9-foot rods, I think.
Yeah. Those are lake fishing rods.
Hi. Well, I can't believe it.
Those guys came down that can grab my cat.
Yeah. You gotta come down this crack over here.
Chimney.
I might need to let somebody get up there first so we can hand packs to them. Which way did you go?
I went around that way. It's a lot easier.
Okay. Which way did you go?
I went around over there. It's a lot easier.
Okay. See ya, Purple Hat.
Well, I'm glad I didn't need my rope on that one. You know, it's not even 12.
Yeah, we're still in doubt of making it the 1 o'clock ferry, though.
Except, if there's nobody else there, he's not going to come across. He's not going to come across at 1 unless somebody calls him.
Well, unless he's got a scheduled run at 12:30.
And this is Saturday. Is it? Yeah. So, yeah, he could be jamming back and forth.
Yeah. I'm going to have to split off and go get Danny, or I'm going to be way late and he'll be gone. These guys are not on a pace that's going to get it done.
You mean... What do you mean split off? Just keep going?
Or? Well, I'll go get, you know, go fast and get to the ferry and go get the car and go get Danny and then come back. I told him 1 o'clock and we can't even make the 1 o'clock ferry unless we book.
You think you can do it by walking fast?
Yeah, I can make the 1 o'clock ferry.
Well, I can ford this stream.
That's what I was hoping for on the river.
Watch me fall in.
No, see, I think I wouldn't hesitate drinking from this because it's coming down perpendicular.
Uh-huh.
I know that there's nothing up there.
Right.
The Muir Ranch is over there. The worst you've got up there is Selden Pass.
That little waterfall area?
Yeah.
And it doesn't look scummy?
No, I don't see any foam.
Mm-mm.
No cloudiness, no brownness.
Right.
Do you guys want to stop and have lunch here?
Well, so I was going to ask you if this was a good spot for you.
It's about 12:30.
Yeah,
Gary, how's lunch work for you right here?
Works fine.
Janie?
Yeah.
things.
Yeah. Negotiate all this
truck
stuff for that free breakfast. Really?
Just wait for the opportunity to show up.
Thanks for the ride.
Hey, you'll see ya.
Okay.
I'm missing three people.
There was two double reported. Three were double reported.
You're not missing three.
This is unfair.
Oh, I think it is.
Combination of purple.
some people, you show up at work in the morning and there's a couple somebody left them there, you know.
Well, they actually started a program where if a kid doesn't have any computers, and then I find 7 people, if your computer works, then you donate it, and then they go,
it's a Panasonic PV 951, three chipper.
Three chipper.
Yeah. I got a Sony VX2000, but it's just too heavy for this kind of chip.
Yeah, mine's a Sony. It's like twice as big as that, though. Uh-huh.